Duggar fans have a big problem with Jeremy and Jinger going to the movies. Of all the things to get upset over, Jinger, Duggar, Vuolo recently posted a photo on Instagram of her husband Jeremy, and some people got really upset about it. The reason? They went to the movies in the middle of the day. Some people just can't catch a break. Jinge posted this photo, and captioned it, "Apparently the theater is not the place to be on a Monday afternoon. Good thing we got here early." Fans were quick to jump on her case about the empty theater, questioning Jeremy and Ginger's employment status. One person wrote, "No offense. People work at Jingervuo," and another added, "Perhaps 95% of people are working?" Someone else chimed in, "Most people have jobs, not TV shows that make them money." It's possible that people have forgotten that Jeremy has a real job as a real pastor at a church in Laredo, Texas. Considering that Sunday is the big work day for many pastors, can you blame him for taking some time on a Monday to take his wife on a movie date? Of course, there were also those who thought the Vuolos were being hypocritical by even watching a film, considering that Jinge was basically raised without a TV. One person wrote, "I'm surprised a Duggar is going to a movie theater." And another added, "I read that the Duggars weren't allowed to watch TV. Glad you see you being your person and loving your life the way you want." Neither Jer nor Ginge commented on what they saw, but we highly doubt it was Blade Runner 2049. Ginger may wear pants and, possibly, be on birth control, but let's not get crazy here. I was on.